Hey. What's up, everybody? Welcome to the live stream. Me, Vince Smith, live and acoustic right here on Facebook, Twitch, Periscope, and that other place that I can't remember right now. One of those. YouTube. Yeah, I forgot about YouTube. So anyways, this is my little close-up camera that I came up with. But if that scares you, I can, you know, do something else. Need a remote. There we go. Hey, everybody. Say something to me in chat. Say hello to everybody. Drop something in there and let me know you're there on Facebook, Twitch, etc. Just say something. Should be able to hear me this week. Last week at the beginning, I was like, had a technical problem, and you couldn't hear nothing. And I'm like, what the hell's going on? So it was just weird. One of those weird glitchy things. But anyways, good to see you. Hope you're out there listening, and I'll check this out, okay? Drop some kind of music on you. Let me pick a song really quick, and we'll get this going. As always, you can check out the different pay methods if you wanted to tip or pay a cover charge or just be nice, you know, say, hey, you're really cool. I like you. Here's some money. I don't know. Anyways, Facebook, you know, I mean, PayPal, Zelle, all those are on there. You name it. Getting back to Muzak. Just want to make sure this camera works. Okay. All right, cool. All right, we got everything going, looks like. So let's do some Muzak, shall we? What shall I start with? How about some, let's do a little warm-up tune. We'll do a little bit of Wallflowers to get things going here and warm things up for you. I have chat where I can actually see it this time. So if you say something to me, I can actually see it. At least I hope I can. You know how that goes. Too much technology and not enough playing, right? Yeah. Wearing this outfit for a reason. Because the Tigers need all the help they can get right now. They need to be unjinxed real bad. Sirens are ringing, the shots ring out. A stranger cries, screams out loud. I have my world strapped against my back. I held my hands, I never knew how to act. And the same black line that was drawn on you was drawn on me. Now it's drawing me in. Sixth Avenue heartache. Hi, Vicky. Below me was a homeless man singing songs I knew complete. Steps alone, his guitar in hand. It's 50 years, he's still where he stands. And the same black line that was drawn on you was drawn on me, and now it's drawn me in. Sixth Avenue heartache. And the same black line that was drawn on you was drawn on me. Now it's drawn me in. Sixth Avenue heartache. Yeah. Now walking home on these streets, the river winds, it moved my feet. Subway steam, silhouettes and dreams. Stood by me, just like moonbeams. And the same black line that was drawn on you was drawn on me, and now it's drawn me in. 6th Avenue heartache. And the same black line that was drawn on you was drawn on me, and that's drawn me in. 6th Avenue heartache. Bladder and down and down, bladder and down and down, bladder and down and down. What's up, Cody? I haven't talked to you in a long time. How's it going? Look out that window down upon that street. Gone like a midnight was that man. Well, see his six strings lit against that wall, and all his things, they all look so small. I got my fingers crossed on a shooting star, just like me, that just moved. What on and the blazing black line that was drawn on you was drawn on me, and now it's drawn me in. 6th Avenue heartache. And the same black line that was drawn on you was drawn on me, and now it's drawn me in. 6th Avenue heartache. It's drawing me in. 6th Avenue heartache. Now it's drawing me in. 6th Avenue heartache. It's a little Springsteen or Wallflowers, depending on what decade you grew up in. If you grew up in the 90s, you know one, and if you grew up in the 60s, you know the other. Something like that. But welcome, one and all, to my live stream here, jamming out some tunes, originals and covers, mixing them up. Just trying to keep it balanced a little bit. So people that want to hear original stuff, you know, you'll get them mixed in with the covers that are in here. And there's a lot of my favorite tunes and stuff that I can play and stuff that I'd like to play. And hopefully you enjoy yourself. Let me get set up here real quick to get to the next tune. That won't sound very good. Yeah, this little song called Balance the Scales, this is an original. It's a real new song.
I knew you say that you're leaving, but I refuse to believe. And I'm aware of your grievance, but what we're running achieve. We've been together forever, so what's one night more? I think I found the solution we've been looking for. Just hold me closer till the weight of the world starts floating away and the heartache's over. And you and I balance balance the scales of love. You say you don't need me, but I refuse to believe, 'cause you know that I need you just as much, if not more, can't you see? We've been together a lifetime, so what's one day more? I know I found the solution we've been yearning for. Just hold me closer till the weight of the world is falling away and the heartache's over. You and I balance the scales of love. You say you need it.
Forget words, don't you? Let's try that again.
You say that you're leaving, but I refuse to believe. Just hold me closer till the weight of the world is floating away and the heartache's over. You and I balance the scales. Hold me closer till the weight of the world is crumbling away and the heartache's over. You and I balance the scales of love. You and I of love. You and I balance the scales of love.
All right. Song's called Balance the Scales. Hey, man, you know, it's good to see some people in there. Hi, hi, Vicky. Love you. And, what's up, Cody? Almost said Corey. Cody! Man, I haven't seen you in a long time since, like, Chase in Belleville, right? I think that's right. Good to see you, man. Hopefully things are all good. So, just playing some tunes, man, and rocking out here. You know, you guys can hang out with me and say something in the chat so I know you're here. And let me know what's going on, and I'm going to play some tunes. Don't want to play around too much today. I'm going to just rock out some songs, you know. This is one of my favorite songs of all time. And I just kind of figured out how to play it in a key where it's possible to sing if you're not Brad Delp. So you don't want to hear me sing it in the right key, because not play it at the same time. I can sing most of it like if I didn't have to do this too. See if you know this song or not. I hinted about this on Facebook earlier today. Think of a city and think of a girl's name or a woman's name. This is, the band is Boston. And the song is Amanda. See what you think of this, my version of it. I made up a special sound for this, I forgot.
so far away. There's something I just have to say. I don't think I can hide what I'm feeling inside. Another day, knowing I love you. If I tell you tonight, will you turn out the light and walk away, knowing I love you? I'm gonna take you by surprise and make you realize, Amanda. I'm gonna tell you right away, I can't wait another day, Amanda. I'm gonna say it like a man and make you understand, Amanda. I love you. And I feel like today is the day. I'm looking for the words to say. Do you wanna be free? Are you ready for me to feel this way? I don't wanna lose ya. So, it may be too soon, I know. The feelings take so long to grow. If I tell you today, will you turn me away and let me go? I don't wanna lose ya. I'm gonna take you by surprise and make you realize, Amanda. I'm gonna tell you right away, I can't wait another day, Amanda. I'm gonna tell you like a man and make you understand, Amanda. Oh, girl.
Amanda, you guys know that song? That's an oldie, man, but it's a great one. Boston, you know, it's just singing it in the right key. Yeah.
Gonna take you by surprise and make you realize, Amanda.
Okay, that's all you get of that key. That's a toughie, that key. The midsection of the song is brutal, just like every other Boston song. It's like, okay, I'm done. You know, you start playing More Than a Feeling, and it's like, oh my God, forget it. Or whatever it is, you know. Gotta hit that middle note. Anyways, hope you guys are having fun out there. Do me a favor and let me know what's, you know, that you're there. Just send me a message. And all that good stuff. I appreciate you guys checking this out. So, it's like I've been playing around with this pedal that I got, and I got all these really weird weird sounds. It's like I can actually play wah on this thing. It's crazy. I've had this thing, but I haven't really delved into it with the acoustic. You know, it's made for an electric guitar mostly. So. Oops. Ignore that. Okay, let's move up where I can actually do this there. This is just something I was playing around with, you know, because you can go. You know. I can play around with that. I got all kinds of other stuff in here too, like crazy sounds. But my main sound that I use for most of my acoustic tunes is bypass, which means it's not got any of these effects on it at all. It's got effects on the board over there. That's my normal sound. Anyways, I just wanted to play around with that for a minute because it's fun. This has got to be fun or it's not worth watching, right? Why would you want to watch it if it's not fun? I'll tell you, this tiger's hat and this tiger shirt are cool, but the hat's not cool because I'm sweating to death in it. So I'm going to do that. I'm going to go sans hat for the rest of the show. Sorry. It's hot in here with that thing on. Appreciate you guys. I wonder if I can mess this song up. Yeah, I'm not going to play that. I got to work on the beginning of that. It's an original that I really need to practice. The world is a dangerous place. It'll eat you alive if you lay down and die in its wake. Who'll be your saving grace? Stand up and don't let them win. Shake it all off and find a new place to begin. Place to begin. I'm not so sure that I can deal with these secrets you conceal. It's my only hope that you'll find a way to make it through another day. Close my eyes, I can bear to see you break, break. Wait a minute, how am I doing here? I close my eyes, I can't bear to see the world break you down, break you down. Close my eyes, I can't bear to see the world break you down, 'cause it's breaking you down. See, that's another one that I would need to work on. Shouldn't have started that. Anyways, it's on my list, but it probably shouldn't be. Okay, I'm going to play a song off of my album, Anthology in Acoustic, from back in the day. It's got 12 wonderful songs on it. You can go get that on Amazon, Spotify, all those fun places. Called Walk Away. Well, I told you I can't see you anymore. I showed you the way to my front door. The winds have changed now, I'll blow in your way. No forgiving what you did that day. There's no turning back now. The final card's been played, and
there's nothing you can do to change my mind, so please quit begging me to stay. Turn and walk away. Now I've showed you the way it has to be. Time to sever ties and set you free. Made your bed now, and it's a bed of thorns, 'cause there's no rat like a man that's been scorned. There's no turning back now. Final card's been played, and there's nothing you can do to change my mind, so please quit begging me to stay. Turn and walk away.
What's up, Dominic? See your face, turn your back now, there's no last embrace. World is empty and I stand alone, but still I'm better standing on my own. Yeah, there's no turning back now. The final card's been played, nothing you can do to change my mind, so please quit begging me to stay. Turn and walk away. That song's called Walk Away, in case you're wondering. Off the 2009 instant classic anthology and acoustic, available now. I'm going to be giving some of those away. I ordered a few of my CD that I had out, and I'm going to work on some new singles and a new CD, and you can listen to that one, and there's also Anywhere But Here, which is like an EP that's only digital only. You can go get that, listen to that on Spotify, on repeat over and over again, and get me fractions of a penny. That would be sweet. Ooh, I love my wife. Thank you for posting a link to it. She just posted a link to the CD. That's awesome. Thank you so much. Oh, yeah. Hello, Joyce. Joyce is the choice. How you doing? It's good to see you. Appreciate you coming and checking this out, man. You know, it's fun. I'm having a good time. I got my lights going on behind me. See the fancy lights? The lights where if I lean back too much, I'm going to hit this one and stab myself in the back with it. But it's fun, though. Every time I play this song live, I butcher it. I don't know why. Practiced it today. Let's see what happens. This is an original. And I'm going to mess it up, but whatever. I wrote this song for my wife. This is for Stephanie. This is called Wash Away. This is on the EP, actually. So you'll need to get that, too. Fork over some cash, or just listen to it on streaming. It's fine.
Waited for you in the rain, trying to hide my secret pain that I know you'll see right through. When you look me in the eye, I don't stop to wonder why. I just wrap my arms around you and let you wash away this empty feeling. Strip away all the memories. They disappear when you're here. I can feel them wash away. When I'm alone and in the dark, I can't seem to feel that spark. It warms my soul when you're around. Fighting battles in my head, wish I was with you instead. And the salvation that I found, whenever you wash away this empty feeling, strip away all the memories. They disappear when you're here. I conceal them, wash away. You're my anchor when I drift, when my spirits need a lift. You always seem to find a way. And in the darkness, you're the dawn. You're my hope when hope is gone. Help me feel the light of day. No matter what will come our way, by your side I plan to stay until I draw my final breath. Wash away this empty feeling. Strip away all the memories. They disappear when you're here. I can feel them wash away. Wash away this empty feeling. Strip away all the memories. They disappear when you're here. I can feel them wash away. Wash away this empty feeling. Strip away, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Do 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 do.
So close. Not bad, not bad. Not too completely awful. Hey, all right, thanks everybody. That's called Wash Away, not to be confused with Walk Away, which I played earlier. Yeah. I hope you guys are having fun. I am having fun. I know that. Doesn't really matter if you have fun. I'm just kidding. Of course it matters if you have fun. I'm just teasing you. I'm looking for a tune that I threw in here, and I think there's lyrics. I hope there's lyrics. I'm going to see how this goes. This is probably going to be... This is, like I said, you know, I'm constantly, because I'm doing this every week, I'm constantly learning new songs. Tablet went to sleep. Okay. All right, everybody. Say something in chat so I know you're here. Appreciate you checking it out. This one you might know. I'm going to play the Cranberries version, sort of. Wish me luck.
Another head hangs lowly, child is slowly taken. The violence caused such silence, who are we mistaken? But you see, it's not me, it's not my family. In your head, in your head, they are fighting with their tanks and their bombs and their guns and their drones. In your head, they are crying. What's in your head? In your head, yeah. Zombie, 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 eh, eh. What's in your head? In your head. Zombie, 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 yeah.
Nice coaster, isn't it, Joyce? I'm kidding. Did I autograph it? I hope I did.
Another mother's breaking heart is taking over. The violence causes silence. We must be mistaken. It's the same old theme since 2016. In your head, in your head, they're still fighting with their tanks and their bombs and their guns and their drones. In your head, they are dying. In your head, yeah. Zombie, 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 hey, hey, what's in your head? In your head, yeah. Zombie, 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 eh, eh, eh. Oh, 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 oh,
I gotta figure that out. We're not playing this song, one of two. There, at least I got the ending right, right? Awesome. Thank you so much for dealing with that, whatever that was. Appreciate it. I got a list. If this wasn't an actual song list, could I do this? It's an old David Letterman joke. Let's see, what else can I throw at you guys? I'm going to see if I can figure this out really quick. Hold on a second. Which one was it? Ooh. The way I did it on the CD, I just wanted to throw it out like this because I can, right? all the lazy days I spent with my friends till wee hours of the morning. All the nights in the club sitting round when I should have been performing. Didn't notice at the time that the world was passing me by. Didn't own it then, that life was really on the fly. Now I'm fed up with my life, wanna make some changes, just needed to decide, am I mind to rearrange it? How I wish I could get back all the time I wasted your time. So I could spend a couple years catching all the things I missed the first time around. How I wish I could get back all the years and the tears that I cried. So I could do it all again, knowing then what I know now. They say living in the past, they say that is the worst thing you can do. And I believe that they are right, what they say is true. But if I had just one chance to make up for all that I lost, I would owe it to myself, no matter what it cost. Now I'm fed up with my life, wanna make some changes, just needed to decide, am I mind to rearrange it? How I wish I could get back all the time I wasted, killing time. I could spend a couple years catching all the things I missed the first time around. Now I wish I could get back all the years and the tears that I cried. Tears I've cried. So I could do it all again, knowing then what I know now. Better with my life, gonna make some changes, just needed to decide in my mind to rearrange it. Yeah, how I wish I could get back all the time I wasted killing time. So I could spend a couple years catching all the things I missed first time around. Yes, I wish I could get back all the years and the tears that I cried. So I could do it all again, knowing then what I know now. Just killing time. Just killing time. Yeah, yeah, killing time. Just killing time. Ooh, killing time. Pretty sweet. liking that. Pretty awesome. Thank you so much, everybody. Hope you enjoyed that. It's crazy, huh? Crazy, man. Crazy. I got a bunch of effects on this thing that I can play. I can even play like electric guitar if you really want me to. I don't think anybody wants me to do that, do they? That's not the right one. I had one that was all cool that I liked. Okay, that's enough of that. There. Stomping the hell out of this pedal, trying to get it to do what I want. You know, I'm going to get more and more comfortable doing this every week and get practiced at it. And once I have like an established list of songs that I know over and over again, you know, I'll just keep adding, but like, you know, I can play around with effects and stuff. Pretty soon here, thanks to some generosity of some people that helped me out, a particular person helped me out with some donations, and I'm going to use them to get myself a loop pedal and stuff. It's going to be cool because I'll be able to play like the rhythm, and I'll be able to play like the solo over top of the rhythm, and then I'll be able to play like a harmony solo with that, and I can, you know, do it with vocals. I can do it with all kinds of stuff. It's going to be fun once I get it all figured out. So. I used to play this song live a long time ago, and it's a cover, and I used to play it a long time ago, and I just kind of picked it back up recently, so we'll see how this goes, see how badly I can destroy this wonderful 90s tune. I don't think I'll destroy it, but it's not going to be probably the best thing. We'll see. You know what? You got to try it sometime, right? See if you know this one. If you could only see the way she loves me, maybe you would understand the way I feel this way about our love, what I must do. If you could only see how blue her eyes can be when she says she loves me. Well, you got your reasons, and you got your lies, and you got your manipulations. Cut me down to size. Saying you love, but you don't. Give you love, but you won't. If you could only see the way she loves me, maybe you would understand why I feel this way about our love and what I must do. If you could only see how blue her eyes can be when she says she loves me. Seems the road less traveled, the happiness unraveled, and you gotta take a little dirt. Keep what you love, that's what you gotta do. Saying you love, but you don't. Give you love, but you won't. Stretching out your lumps for something that's just not there. Saying you love when you stand. Give your heart when you can. If you could only see the way she loves me, maybe understand why I feel this way about our love, what I must do. If you could only see how blue her eyes can be when she says,
when she says she loves me.
Not bad. A little work. Yeah. Hey, man, we're jamming along here, man. We're moving along here on the old set list. Hope you guys are digging what you hear. You guys can always drop stuff in the chat room and say, hey, you know, that song's good, that song, eh. Or just say, hey, maybe you can figure this song and learn how to play it. Or maybe you've been here in weeks past and you heard something you want to hear again, and I'll give it my best, you know, originals, whatever. Just let me know, and I'll try and see what I can do, you know? What was that one I was playing around with? Like, is it? Okay. Just playing around some of these sounds. I love them, you know. Oops. Something like that. I messed it all up. I'm just playing around. Okay. Yes. I need to grab a drink, and hopefully you have something to drink too, alcohol or otherwise. It's Tuesday night, so alcohol, maybe not. I don't know. That's up to you. Depends on what you're doing tomorrow. So, I was trying to learn Daughters by John Mayer. Man, there's some weird-ass chords in that song. A couple of songs that I was like, oh my God, really? Like The World I Know by Collective Soul is ridiculous. The chords are really weird. I was trying to figure them out. It's like... It's a really weird chord, and you have to mute half the strings, and it's like really hard to play. I can't do it right. But then you get past that intro part, and the rest of it's easy.
Sitting alone in New York City, and I don't know why. I don't know why. And I walk upon high, and I step to the edge, and see my world below.
And then you get back to that weird... slide thing. So, the intro. I need to hire a guitar player to go. Damn, I feel like a retard because I can't do this. It's a really bizarre chord. Anyways, let's just stop now and do something else. See if you know this. This is really new. No, it's really old, actually. Guess what song this is, say it in the chat room and I'll give you a dollar. You win the prize. Because it's like three chords, so it could be anything, right? Well, once I start singing, you'll know what it is.
Take a freight train down at the station. I don't care where it goes. Gonna climb me a mountain, the highest mountain. Jump off, nobody gonna know. Can't you see? Oh, can't you see what that woman long be doing to me? Can't you see? Can't you see what that woman long should be doing to me? Gonna find me a hole in the wall.
That's wrong.
Gonna find me a hole in the wall. I'm gonna crawl inside and die. 'Cause my lady now, mean old woman love, never told me goodbye. Can't you see?
Whoa!
Can't you see what that woman love should be doing to me? Can't you see?
Whoa!
Can't you see what that woman love doing to me? Gonna buy me a ticket now, as far as I can, and never coming back. Gonna ride me southbound, all the way to Georgia now, till that train run out of track. Can't you see? Oh, can't you see what that woman long should be doing to me? Can't you see? Oh, can't you see what that woman long should be doing to me? Can't you see? Oh, can't you see what that woman long should be doing to me? Can't you see?
Whoa!
Can't you see what that woman long should be doing to me?
Whoa!
She's such a crazy lady. What a woman should be doing to me. Lord, I can't stand it. Lord, I can't stand it. No, oh, without a woman doing to me. gonna find a freight train down at the station long. Ain't never gonna go back. Gonna ride me a southbound all the way to Georgia now, till that train run out of track. Can't you see? Can't you see what that woman long she be doing to me? Can't you see? What can't you see? What that woman long she been doing to me?
Woo, yeah. All right. Yeah, it's like, hopefully you guys are watching. It's like, I got it set up now where I can see chat, but I don't have it set up where I can see, like, Facebook or whatever. So I don't know how many people are watching, so I'll look at the stats later. I don't care. I just want you to listen and enjoy, and hopefully it sounds good out there. And hopefully you're checking it out and telling your friends. Tell your friends, and then they'll tell two friends. And then, and so on and so forth. And pretty soon, this thing will crash when you try and watch it because there's too many people, right? Can't win for losing. You get too many people and you'll crash it out, right? You know, I don't know. If that's what's what the great thing is, it'll be about being on multiple places. If Facebook crashes out, go watch it on YouTube. If YouTube crashes out, go watch it on Twitch. If Twitch crashes out, you can go watch it on Periscope, and then if Periscope crashes out, go back to Facebook and see if it works now. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
At the seams, it was just like a fantasy. Walked out of my dreams, and it still makes me tremble every time you come near. I feel so cold and empty every time you're not here, 'cause you're beautiful and small, lovely and charming. Your eyes make me weak, and your smile is disarming. And I wish with all my might that you'd look at me and see some place that you wanna be. Yeah. Now that flame down deep inside me burns brightly when you're near. I feel so cold and empty every time you're not here, and I need you beside me. Can't wait another day, yeah. Don't take my heart and throw it away, 'cause you're beautiful and smart, lovely and charming. Your eyes make me weak, and your smile is disarming. And I wish with all my might that you'd look at me and see some place that you wanna be. Love is a flame, love is a bruise that sometimes leaves me black and blue. 'Cause love is a game that I hate to lose, especially when I'm playing with you. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Little song called Someplace You Want to Be. The Reader's Digest version. All right. It's pretty wild. I blew through a lot of my set list already. It's like, man, what's going on here? I got one that I've learned that hopefully I can play and it won't be... It's like a super easy song, but yeah, it's one of those tunes that, yeah, it's a super easy song, but playing it and singing it, it's not really challenging. It's just, I don't know how to explain it. You'd have to see it. Say something in chat. Wave at me. Give me some hearts, you know, like the on Facebook, like the, you know, where you hit the likes and the hearts and stuff. Give me lots of those. Because when I watch the video back, I'll go through it and I'll see like a bunch of hearts go flying up. I'm like, ooh, they like that one. That's a Facebook thing, I think, only. There might be emojis on the other ones. But anyways. I'm going to play this one. This is an oldie but a goodie from way back in the 70s. But it's one that you'll remember. It's back when a rock band used to be a country band, basically. Something to drink really bad, sorry. Just had to happen.
Just another tequila sunrise. Staring slowly across the sky. He said goodbye. He was just a hired hand, working on the dreams he planned to try. Days go by. Every night when the sun goes down, just another lonely boy in town. She's out running round. She wasn't just another woman, and I couldn't keep from coming on. It's been so long. It's a hollow feeling when it comes down to dealing friends. It never ends. Take another shot of courage. Wonder why the right words never come. You just get numb. Another tequila sunrise. This old world still looks the same. Another frame.
Tequila Sunrise. That's right. Tequila. One tequila, two tequila, three tequila floor. That's how that works. It's funny, I found like a guitar sound on here that's really like ordinary, and it actually sounds probably better than my normal guitar sound. So I was playing around with that too. 1 second to run up through these. Yeah, it sounds all right. Doesn't sound as good as I thought it did, now that I'm playing it live. That's enough of that. There, okay. I'm looking down my list here to see what I got left. What haven't I played off of my list, my actual list? Played. Oh, I didn't play that one. All right, so everybody, I hope you're hanging out there and enjoying this, and you'll tune in every Tuesday. I'm going to do this every Tuesday, so hang out with me and hear some acousticalness and tell me what you think, and send me your thoughts on Facebook and wherever, you know. All right. Nah, we'll stick with this. My eyes are open wide, by the way, I made it through the day. I watched the world outside, by the way, I'm leaving out today. I totally butchered that. I just saw Haley's comet shooting. Why you always running in place? Even the man in the moon disappeared. Somewhere in the stratosphere. Tell my mother, tell my father, I've done the best I can. Make them realize this is my life. I know they understand. I'm just saying. Boy, sometimes goodbye is a second chance. I need a second chance to do this song. Please don't cry one tear for me. I'm not afraid of what I have to say. This is my one and only voice. Listen close. It's only for today. I just saw Haley's comet, she waved. Said, why you always running in place? Even the man in the moon disappeared. Somewhere in the stratosphere. Tell my mother, tell my father, I've done the best I can. To make them realize this is my life. I hope they understand. I'm not angry, I'm just saying. Sometimes goodbye is a second chance. This is my chance. This is my chance. Tell my mother, tell my father, I've done the best I can to make them realize. This is my life. I hope they understand. I'm not angry, I'm just saying. Sometimes goodbye is a second chance. Sometimes goodbye is a second chance. Sometimes goodbye is a second chance. Sometimes it gets better in the second half. That definitely got better in the second half. You know, that's probably one of the ones that I didn't rehearse this week, because I'm like, oh, yeah, I got that song down, no problem, yeah, and then I zoned on it. So, you know, that's just how it goes. But I got lots of originals and covers to play. It's just a matter of, like, going through and picking something, you know. I had a set list, and it's pretty much exhausted now, and I'm like, wow, it's only 8:45. How did that even happen? Sound right. Sounds too high. I don't know why I thought that was a cable song.
Pearls and swine. Of me, long and weary, my road has been. I was lost in the city, alone in the hills. No sorrow or pity for the leaves. Bad I feel. I am not your rolling wheels. I am the highway. I am not your carpet ride. I am the sky. Put millions of miles under my heels, and still too close to you I feel. I am not your rolling wheel, I am the highway. I am not your autumn moon. I am the night.
Still out there? Come on now. Claudio Slave. Highway. Slave. Chris Cornell is awesome. I don't even want to try and compare what this is doing to what that did. He's just ridiculous. So all I could do is try to emulate as best I can. You know, he's just he was an amazing vocalist. He had one of the most unique voices of rock and roll ever. There's nobody like it, and I don't know if there ever will be again. And I appreciated him as a solo artist as well as in Soundgarden and Audioslave. Could be here all day talking about songs that he did. Just amazing tunes that, you know, his solo stuff, even like, and I nearly forgot my broken heart. You know, he's got so many good tunes, man. And I still love, I could like tune down right now and play you some Shine, Outshined, you know. Tune down and go, boom. You know, something like that. Like I said, I got all those effects. I can put some heavy guitar on here in a hurry. So I appreciate you guys hanging out with me this week, and I really enjoy this. It's like my best time of the week, like to be myself and do my own thing for a minute and just get away from life and work and everything else and just do something that is me. And I appreciate all the technology and all of the connection and everything that it takes to do this. And I appreciate people tuning in and checking it out. Now, if I can just get the Tigers to win with this shirt. I had my hat on earlier, but yeah. I'll put my hat on backwards now. How about that? That's always a good look. Take me out to the ball game. Go out of frame for a second. I apologize. I've been kind of staying away from switching screens today because it's just easier to look at the chat, to be honest with you. But to be honest, nobody's been chatting lately, so I can come back to this screen and mess around. And you can look at me talk to you now like, hey, look, you can see my mouth move and everything up close. See? Cool, huh? If I take off my glasses, it'll really mess you up. But it really messes me up more when I take my glasses off. I'm just saying that, yeah, no, bad idea. How about this one? I'm not playing the song. I just wanted to get this little cam going on. It looks, if I put the thing out here, it looks just like a GoPro on the end of my guitar, right? Of course, trying to play like that is a different thing altogether. Was a day stripper, gay stripper, no, day tripper, one way ticket, yeah. It took me so long to find out, and I found out. Or we could play the typo version really slow, like. Got a good reason. Okay. Let's not do that and say we did. And then there's this one with the split screen where you can see me do the guitar thing too. And there's this one where you can see what the name of the show is and everything. And if I need to pick my nose or something, I can use this one. I'm joking. Anyways. I got a few minutes left. I'm going to try and swing out one more tune here. I'm going to try and... I already tried that, didn't I? Thought I had something else on my list that I wanted to do, but I'm not seeing it right now. So let's just flip through the book and see what kind of an original or something I can pop up with just for you. Something different, maybe something new that I haven't played much. I've only played this song once. Pretty sure I only played it one time. And that's because it's probably not really done. This song is called The Battle Never Ends. It's about somebody who is in the friend zone and doesn't want to be. That's the best way to describe it. And, you know, always trying to keep fighting and getting in that door. You know what I'm saying? It's just funny how these songs are getting written about, you know. It's like a story. It's not really actually something that happened to me. It's a story because obviously I'm not trying to like get with somebody else. But you know, it's just like when you write lyrics, sometimes it's something that flows out of you that was something that happened to you. And sometimes it's just you just start writing, like you'll come up with a chorus and you'll go, that's good. And then you'll like write some words around it and you'll realize that you just created something that has nothing to do with you or is just like a story. It's like writing a book. You know, which actually I've been doing. My second book is about ready to come out. We won't talk about that. I'm doing fantasy writing. If you guys are into fantasy novels, my second book is getting ready to come out in September. But sometimes it's like writing a book about someone else, you know. It's not really about you. Sometimes you're writing a song about somebody else, too. That happens, too. Like, people are like, wow, did that happen to you? And I'm like, no, it's just something I saw somebody else do that was either stupid or cool that I made up a song about. So, there you go. Now that I've talked it up so much, let's hope I can actually play it. This song is called The Battle Never Ends. And I appreciate y'all hanging out with me tonight. We'll see how this goes.
The way that I feel may take a lot of time to be revealed. I dream of being lovers, but you just want a friend. It's driving me out of my mind. The battle never ends, but I won't give up. I won't surrender. Keep on fighting till the rest of forever. I won't give in until I win. So baby, open up your heart and baby, just let me in. I see you with open eyes and my eyes closed. You put me at my everything and I can't let go. I call it an obsession, a foolish fantasy. but I call it destiny. If only you would see that I won't give up, I won't surrender. I'll keep on fighting for the rest of forever. I won't give in until I win. So open up your heart, baby, just let me in.
Song has no bridge, so
I won't give up, I won't surrender. Keep on fighting for the rest of forever. Won't give in until I win. So open up your heart, and baby, just let me in. No, I won't surrender. Keep on fighting for the rest of forever. Won't give in until I win. Open up your heart, baby, just let me in.
Yeah, sometimes when you try out new stuff, it just flows, and you're like, wow, I just wrote a new part to that song, and that was pretty cool. And sometimes it's like that, where I just don't know where to go with it. But, you know, you try stuff. You got to be experimental. You got to take risks, and you got to go out there and throw your music out there and see what happens. If you sit around and try and perfect your music forever, if you sit around and try and perfect your music forever, your music will never come out. And that's not how this should be, right? You want your music out there where people can check it out. And then you move on to the next album, you know? You just keep coming out with new music all the time, and then that's, you know, especially right now in this pandemic and everything, you've got plenty of time to do that. So get to work. And fill Spotify up with your tracks. That's what I'm going to do. You're going to see all these tunes, these new tunes that I've got, are going to get recorded, and they're going to start popping up on there. At the moment, I'm trying to finish my book. The book is done, written-wise. I'm doing the cover and all that stuff to get it up on, get it out there. So once that's all done, and I get that out there where I'm doing that, and I get some songs done up on here, I'm going to keep putting out some YouTube videos and all that of some of these, and we'll get it done, and it'll get it get some singles out there on Spotify that you can listen to and stream, and hopefully they'll do okay, and then we'll put it into an album at some point and just go from there. And I just wanted to say thank you very much, everybody, for checking this out. I appreciate it. This is the one right here I was looking for. Hey, there's some chat over top of my guitar. Get out of here. Get off my guitar. Okay. Never mentions the word addiction. This is the one I should have used for Amanda. This is totally the sound I should have used for Amanda. I wish I had known this was here. Sounds like a 12 string. It's a little tinny.
Babe, tomorrow's so far away.
That's really high.
There's something I just have to say.
Let's not sing it that high. I always wanted to do it the right way, you know.
Babe, tomorrow's so far away. There's something I just have to say. I don't think I can hide what I'm feeling inside. Another day, knowing I love you. And now, I feel like today's the day. I'm looking for the words to say. Do you wanna be real? Do you ready for me to feel this way? Knowing I love you. I'm gonna take you by surprise and kick you realize, Amanda. I'm gonna tell you right away, I can't wait another day, Amanda.
See, it's high as hell.
I'm gonna tell you like a man and make you understand, Amanda. I love you.
See, that's way out there, man. Anyways, I just wanted to goof around for a few minutes before I get out of here. I appreciate you guys. Thank you so much, and I'll see you next week. Have a wonderful evening, and be sure to tell everybody every Tuesday night, 7:30 to 9 o'clock. Come check out the show. We'll be rocking out. Okay? So do me that favor and let everybody know that you know I can't talk and show you my mouth at the same time. Maybe I can if I do this. Hi, now you can see me talk. There you go. Hey, I appreciate you guys checking out the show, and please let everyone you know about it so that I can get a good following going on here, and you know, it'll be so much fun because I'm going to keep adding new tech, and I'm going to add like some applause or something. I'm going to keep doing it, and I'm going to keep making it better and better, all right? So stay tuned, all right? That's an order. Don't make me put my finger in your face. Have a wonderful night, everybody. I love you. Peace out. That's I love you. Sorry. This is Evil or Dio or Hook 'em Horns, whatever. But this means I love you. So have a great night.